Hello, my name is Felicity.
I'm Olive.
And I'm Antonia.
And today we're going to be talking about the savannah. The savannah is located in Africa, but it's also located in Australia, South America, and India. In the U.S., it's located in Florida and Texas.
The weather in the savannah is mostly warm. In the dry season, it is colder, with temperatures ranging from 50 to 68 degrees Fahrenheit. In the wet season, it is warm, and the temperatures range from 68 degrees Fahrenheit to 86 degrees Fahrenheit.
In the dry season, it has an average of 4 inches of rain per month. In the wet season, it has 20 to 30 inches per month.
The cheetah is the fastest land animal, with 50 to 80 miles per hour worth of speed. You could never be late to class with that amount.
The rhino can't see very well, so it needs tick birds to see. I wonder why they don't get glasses.
The elephant has 40,000 muscles. Man, they must have been at the gym.
A hippo has 4 hearts. You can feel the love with that amount.
Some trees in the savannah are acacia tree, baobab tree, gum arabic, and candelabra tree.
Some of the plants in the savannah are road grass, red oak grass, lemongrass, and stargrass.
The seasons of the savannah are the dry season, wet season, and the dry season lasts 4 to 6 months, and the wet season lasts 6 to 8. That's all. Signing off, and my name is Felicity.
I'm Olive.
And I'm Antonia.
Signing off again.